I'm Shelley from Six Nations Daycare, and today we're going to make a fort. So I have three chairs, and I've spaced them apart, one facing this way, one facing that way, and one facing that way. And I have three blankets. So take your first blanket and cover however you want to cover the chairs. And then I brought some clothespins. If you have those, you can use it to pin it up a little. And then you can unpin it when you don't want, when you want to put it back down. And I brought another blanket that you can put inside your fort. If you want to pretend it's a tent, you can have the campfire that you made. And you can go inside your tent and fort, and you can put other pillows in here and pretend you're camping. So when you're camping, you can bring your binoculars, and you can bring a flashlight that you can put inside your tent so that you can, when it's dark inside your tent or your fort. So have fun making a fort. Thanks for watching.